Good afternoon. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Mohibullah from Rohingya refugee camp, Cox Bazar, Bangladesh. I want you to imagine something this afternoon. Imagine you have no identity, no ethnicity, no country, nobody wants you. How would you feel? This is how we feel today as Rohingya. For decades, we faced systematic genocide in Myanmar. They took our citizenship, our land, they destroyed our mosques, shops. No travel, no high education, no health care, no jobs. Over 120,000 Rohingya still live in concentration camp in Myanmar. Others outside live in fear of violence. In 2017, the Myanmar government dropped out 800,000 Rohingya to Bangladesh. They burned our houses, took our land, they gang raped women and girls, and they killed thousands of us. Today, we are branded as Kala. They call us illegal immigrant, Bengali, Muslim terrorists. We are not any of this. We are citizens of Myanmar. We are Rohingya. We are not stateless. Stop calling us that. We have a state. It is Myanmar. So we want to go home to Myanmar. We our right, our citizenship, and international security on the ground. For 1 year, the UN and international community had countless discussions about Rohingya.
I thank you, and I give the floor to Refugee Council of Australia.
RRR Plus TV রে সাবস্ক্রাইব করিবা আর বেশি বেশি খবর পাইতে মন হলে বেল আইকন ক্লিক করিবা।